Ever notice how some people can't embrace the good news unless it's bad news for someone else? The gospel is not against the world. It's the world, the political, economic, and cultural systems of domination and oppression that we all participate in that are against the gospel. But the gospel is for the world. Otherwise, it's not good news. And if it's not good news, it's not the gospel.